Kourtney Kardashian is having fun with her dating life. The Keeping Up with the Kardashian star has been single since she enjoyed a short fling with Luka Sabbat following her split with Younes Bendjima in August last year. But sources have said she's not interested in settling down at the moment. An insider said, "Kourtney likes having someone in her life. She loves being a mom, and that's always her priority. But she can get lonely too. She goes on dates and has fun, but she doesn't have a boyfriend and would never call any of these guys her boyfriend." Kourtney turned 40 on Thursday and is said to be so excited about the milestone. Although, sources claim the beauty never used to feel so excited about the prospect of turning 40 and didn't begin seeing the positives until she launched her new lifestyle website, Poosh, last month, which gave her a newfound sense of pride in her work. Speaking to People magazine, the insider said, "Turning 40 is a big deal, but instead of seeing it as something negative, Kourtney turned it around, and she seems very excited about her life just in general." We're betting you loved that video. Wasn't it great? Well, like and subscribe to get even more.